Alright. Welcome back. What is impact? Oh. I mean, even if not, it's better than the ammo regen I currently have. It is. I've had a real life. Ah, it's nighttime. Leaving Firestone behind. This is probably. I don't know if this is longer than the.
So, you think the vault is real, eh? Everyone is talking about it. This is the biggest thing that's happened here in a long time. Think of the visitors we will have. Listen, if you find it, what's inside could be worth a fortune. But only if you get the right partner to help you sell it. So, partners?
Downloading and analyzing your DNA record. Human status confirmed. Access to the doll headland is granted. Please stand by while I activate the gate for you.
Thanks. I can see why claptraps were decommissioned for facts like that. Part of the game is really short, from what I remember. Oh, we didn't talk to Shep. Well, we'll go back later. I don't really care about talking to Shep right now.
Alright, check out your ride now.
Mounting up.
Skagzilla, we'll save
Lucky. You know, Luck is an old buddy of mine. And by old buddy, I mean asshole that ruined my mom's girl parts. Well, sounds like I keep him alive long enough so I can kill him at a later occasion.
Thank you.
guy's hurt. This guy's hurt a lot. Oh, I see him. God. I remember the first time I played through this area, didn't even realize this door existed. This is getting us ready for something in Borderlands 2. It's the best part of Borderlands 2. Before car explodes.
Kill him now.
A lot of enemies. Don't want to go boom and die. Get melted and shocked to death. Pretty much all the missions in fucking this is literally all Dollhead one is. From what I remember. Can I fast travel to
That would be
I'm gonna fast travel over here and then I don't know if it's actually gonna be faster than going. Probably not, actually, because the load times are a little bit slower. Should have just gone to fucking Firestone, but whatever. Just go turn this mission in. Catch a ride.
Break it up.
Let's get you rolling.
Mounting up.
Stand the vehicle and just. It's probably not faster, like I said, but. It's whatever. Efficiency is not this playthrough. Because let me tell you, we probably have not been the most efficient. Yeah, we'll do like a mission or two and then we'll call it an episode. I don't know which missions yet, but it'll be missions. Yeah, let's go do it. I mean, it gives you a really good weapon, so. It actually is like the best sniper in the game for a really long time. If you don't mind not having a scope. Which I honestly feel like scopes in this game aren't that good. Right, we have to actually grab the bait. I forgot. You just shoot? Oh, I'm just gonna go grab it. Okay. definitely not a did not hurt. How the fuck music just disappeared. Just die.
So big, so angry, so dead.
Well, there's a weapon for you.
Well, shit, look at that.
There's a legendary sniper just over there.
It's like Christmas.
This man can literally do nothing. Alright, let's go turn in this mission and then we'll call it a video. Thank you. Okay, easy.
High-powered weaponry and gear sold right here for your convenience.
Why is everything Hunter? Alright. Well, with that, we'll call it an episode. Next time, we'll continue on the headline. So until then.